Mr. Squirrel just scared the red-headed woodpecker. Now there's two of them.